too good because of this wind. We got, oh, at least 15, 20 mile per hour winds. And I'm fishing with my new rod today. It's a bait caster. What kind is it? Guardian. And a $40 heavy duty. Let's see what this is. Medium heavy. Yep, medium heavy rod. Length is 7'6". So I don't do no advertising for nobody else, but I'm finna use a product. And I've got some shrimp on here. Let's see what shrimp is. If I even get a bite. Holla back.
Peace.
Sitting here for about 15 minutes at this spot. We're gonna got to try one more spot. We've been sitting here about 20 minutes. He's a decent one. He's coming towards me. I don't know what y'all can see. Windy out here, y'all, so y'all might not be able to hear me. It's coming to the left. Get over that pole. Oh, he a decent size. About an 8-pounder. Don't go backwards like that. Okay. Catfish King does it again. Came through, y'all. I hope I got that on video. That's a nice one. Hit this button. Yeah, it's the first one of the morning. Pretty good. About a guesstimated 9 to 10. That's what we're gonna keep it at. I ain't pulled the scales out yet. And how y'all doing? It's the Catfish King. I got JC Radar on the camera. And we're gonna get back to fishing. All this wind ain't getting it, but we'll see.
Peace!
Got another one on, y'all. Man, he's a good one. He's on 50-pound test line. With an old tiger. Shakespeare rod. There he is. He's coming up. He's a nice one. Let me get him in before I get to talking noise. Right through it. Get this out of my stomach. Hey, he's in the bow bed. In the net. He in the net. Yes, sir. All right, y'all. I got another. That's a little bit bigger. That's about 12 pounds. That's guesstimate. But I like that. So I'm gonna keep on catching. Hopefully, JC catch up.
Beast!
He probably dropped this one too then. No, he didn't. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see here. Oh my goodness. Jump.
It's keeping it's tugging, baby.
He in shallow water.
He tugging back.
Net standing up straight. He's a boat flipper. Yeah, with this 65-pound test line, he'll boat flip. Oh, he got off right there. Ladies and gentlemen, this wind whooped us today. We couldn't keep the boat still. Hard to keep the rods straight. Line going everywhere. 20 mile per hour wind. So it's me and JC Raider. And we'll holler at y'all later. Oh yeah, we caught two. Let me let y'all look at that. We caught two. So about 12 and 10 pound. That's what we caught today. Now, we'll holler at y'all later. Probably another day this weekend. We'll see.
Peace!
Dion's hooked up. Right there, right there, right there, right there. Don't reel no more.
And get in real quick.
Stop this. Wait. Let's see, I don't have my. It's the Catfish King, y'all. And we was on a hunt. We got two decent ones. Me and my son, K2, went out for about an hour, maybe 2 hours at the most. We got two nice ones in the bucket. Now I gotta go home and clean them. Ain't throwing nothing back. I got a freezer to fill up.
Trying to catch some catfish, make a few videos. I'll holler at y'all later.